Big things are happening at Clayton.
Industry-changing things.
World-changing things.
Clayton is setting the bar for making home ownership more attainable and environmentally responsible all across the country.
We're driving change in the way we build, the homes we build, and the future we build. It all starts here. At Clayton, we know that building a better tomorrow means building with sustainability in mind. That's why the way we build is getting better every day. We're recycling and reusing millions of pounds of materials each year to keep them out of the landfill, conserving our resources, modernizing our fleet with hybrid and electric vehicles, and using renewable energy to help power our facilities. Clayton understands that this planet is our home, everyone's home. As builders, it's our responsibility to be bold and take new opportunities that help leave the world better than we found it, because it's the right thing to do.
One of the biggest decisions anyone can make is the purchase of their home. But a home is more than just a number on a mailbox. It's where life happens. Clayton knows that affordability is not just about the price of a home, but the long-term cost of keeping our lights on. They also see the big picture, that home energy consumption is a leading contributor to climate change. Their response? Clayton is building homes that are DOE Zero Energy Ready, making high-performance energy-efficient homes attainable. It seems like a dream, but Clayton is making it a reality. They've proven time and again their commitment to homeowners and the environment, and not just for my generation, but for generations to come.
After all, we must look forward. We must all work toward a greater, more sustainable tomorrow. It's about our future, my future. It's attainability and sustainability. And it doesn't stop there. Clayton is taking things further. They've partnered with the Arbor Day Foundation in a monumental effort to restore native forests around the country, planting over 4 million trees by 2025. Clayton's driving change in home building with the way they build, the homes they build, and the future we're all building.
We're all focused on one thing: building a better future for generation
after generation
after generation.